No more Nigeria. Nigeria is a scam country, full of bad leaders, full of terrorist leaders. We don't want Nigeria anymore.
Nigeria is the problem of Africa. Nigeria is the problem of Africa.
Turn us up.
Without destroying Nigeria, Africa is the problem of Africa.
Nigeria has expired. Don't want Nigeria.
Nigeria is the problem to IPOB. IPOB. One formidable family. One formidable family.
IPOB.
They want to put you like your highly welcome friends and well wishers, the lovers of freedom. We are here today to do the needful. We have lost 5 million people during 1967 civil war against British, and also the rest of the African Egypt was included. So as we are here to see the mayor, please let us behave. Remember that Biafra is the most civilized African nation, African tribe in the region of Africa. Please let us make sure we maintain social distancing as we have started earlier. Please, in one accord, let's be in lines.
Okay, no one.
Hello, no. Okay, so I will do that. Please.
Now,
our people, please, lovers of freedom, men and women of goodwill, we must try to observe the social distancing. Please, if you are close to your brother, please kindly give him a 36 inches gap, please.
The mic.
IPOB,
enough.
We are not here in vain. The mayor is aware of your presence here, and it's not that you are afraid or whatever. You just want to let your voice to be heard. We have been coming, submitting our memorandum here. So what we are doing today, the city of Etepili is aware. The mayor has sent a representative, and we are waiting, looking forward to meet the representative, which is going to take our memorandum, and our provincial coordinator will come forward in order to present the memorandum, because you cannot just take something that you are not signed for. So he's going to sign it in their presence and handle it over to the envoy that the mayor have sent, in order to welcome the memorandum, and we can be able to and also on we go. We have our brother together in this mess that we find ourselves in, compassion calls to Walotuku Republic. The Oduduwa Nation has a representative here as well. And you remember, since the alliance, since the handshake across the West, whatever we are doing, we're doing it together, because we find ourselves in the same mess, and we have discovered, and we are about to recover. Oh,
Biafra!
Destroy Nigeria or Nigeria will destroy you.
Everything.
Biafra Nation!
Now!
Destroy Nigeria or Nigeria will destroy you.
That's all.
Let us listen to our brother, our Oduduwa Nation brother.
We are fighting the same cause. Marriage is not bad. British construction Nigeria must be destroyed. Thank you and thank you and thank you.
End the genocide of life.
The Afro nation.
Freedom now.
The Afro nation.
Freedom.
Yoruba nation.
Now.
Yoruba nation.
Freedom.
Thank you, my brothers and sisters. All what we need is our freedom in Nigeria. Nigeria is a scam country. And we are using this opportunity to tell the whole world that we no more Nigeria. Either they like it or take it. We don't care. We are not Nigeria any
more.
We are not Nigeria any
more.